In the early 1600s, basic microscopes were in use throughout Europe. Gentlemen scientists were held spellbound by their ability to enlarge the universe of the very small. Then in 1665, an English scientist named Robert Hooke observed the tiny boxes in a sliver of cork and called them cells because they reminded him of the small rooms lived in by monks. Hooke's observation set the stage for our first great discovery.